was found guilty of espionage activities for the Russians. Government authorities ordered his immediate return to Moscow today.
Always on my mind.
Back in the USSR.